For the small one, I'm using a flathead screwdriver, and I got it braided here. And I'm going to slip one of these key wire pieces in here. And I'm going to proceed to twist over on each side. But since I ain't got the hands in a separate camera stand, folks, I'm going to have to tune in a separate stage and show you the result. But you get the idea.